working in a coal mine, going on down, down. Working in a coal mine, oops, just about slipped down. Tell us about some drama in your workplace, Colby.
Well, as some of you may know, I work for a nutrition company, and I've been doing this since I was about 16 years old, and I love my job, even though I'm paid the same amount I was paid when I was 16 years old. But as a college student, I'm going to be on bigger and better things one day. Right now, we're having a big problem at my work because, well, we're short-staffed and everyone wants more money. And as you all know, when you work in retail, everyone wants to be paid more money for the same amount of work. No one's ever happy with what they're given, and there's a rule that you're never supposed to talk about what you make at a job for this exact reason. Well, a bunch of coworkers in my department, which we're a small department of five, decided to all get together, and actually I was not part of this, but they decided to discuss what they were making, and they found out that people that were there for years were making less than the people that were just hired, who are 25 years younger than them. So that started a lot of conflict. So now, human resources has their hands full, and they don't know what to do. So everyone put in for a raise, except for me, because I knew in my experience, I would not get one anyways in retail. And now they have a freeze, and no one is going to get a raise in the whole store at every single location in all the nutrition parks across of Florida because of talking about, you know, what you make.